feeding my family of 12 chili mac and cheese. You'll need pasta, broth, red peppers, crushed tomatoes, onion, kidney beans, pinto beans, spices, and cheese. Dice up your peppers and onions, then strain and rinse your beans. Dump everything but the pasta and cheese into your crock pot and cook that on high for 4 hours. Add your pasta and cook for 20 more minutes, then add your cheese. Stir that in and serve that with your favorite salad and bread. Bon appetit!